That's a song called Voice.
Darkness. Now, they have an art music recording studio. You'll see the sort of benefits of that in the video they're about to show. And straight after that, we're going into a bit of live fang, where we're going to be hearing from Pure Sound. Now, the guy who's the guitarist with that, Anton Porteous, a well-known Pollock name. Anton is a volunteer who has been in there trying to kind of start up and support other people's bands. And he's going to show us just how completely funky he is with his own one. So would you welcome Pure Sound, who are going to be on a minute, and first of all, Swamp with their video.
Charity that was set up 6 years ago by some local guys from the Greater Pollock area. From the beginning, it's came on a long way since the beginning. They've now got a 24-track studio, a video and recording suite, and a full arts and crafts room. I've learned so much since I've been here. The guys that I'm working with, hand in hand, really helpful. Good guys, communicate well, you know. I think I had a stereotypical image of volunteering, sort of shake a can, working in the Oxfam shop, sort of thing like that. But I was pleasantly surprised in what actually volunteering involves and what you can actually get involved in.
Pure Sound, we're going to play a few songs for you. Can you see anything yet? That's a song called Voice. Thank you.
Is you the one that started all this, Anton?
Started all what?
Well, just the whole sort of support for the swamp thing and stuff. Is this, I'll tell you, this is Gordon at Skill. Did you see this man stalwartly managing to interpret a song you've never heard before? As a result of which, even I know that that must be staying. Anyway, sorry. So, how did you start with the volunteering stuff? Did that start before you start with the band, or what?
Oh, no, I've been in the band for, like, about a year. I've only been a volunteer for about 3 months or so, not just 3 months.
So, were you the one that kind of connected with Swamp first of all?
I would say so, yeah. We've done an open day, a gala festival day, for Paul, and Jim Kerr actually approached us and asked us if we'd like to take up volunteer. I thought it was a good idea.
Well, if Jim Kerr asked you to do much, you'd probably jump on you.
Jim's a good man.
So also on the video that you had at the front, was that something that was actually, who did the video? Was that a professionally done one, or is that another volunteering effort?
Swamp, yeah. It was Tom from the Swamp who did that, put that together. Just got good him.
Done that in 2 days. Good on you, Tom.
Well, it's brilliant. So, I mean, here you are. You've had your first gig at the SEC. What was it like? Because it is a bit daunting. You can't actually see out there.
You can't actually see anybody, so there could be three people out there.
There's more than four from Greenock, actually. I know, it's so easy now. But anyway, what would you say to folk? I mean, obviously, you know, the volunteering thing, I think you're the one who offended every person at an Oxfam shop across the world.
I beg your pardon?
Does anyone from Oxfam want to come up and chip him about that? I have to get bored to see. Is there anyone from Oxfam here? Of course, no one's going to say yes in case I come and get them. So, you know, you obviously had some ideas yourself about the volunteering thing, that it was going to be a bit twee. I mean, that's not how it's ended up at all, is it?
Not at all, no. Totally different to what I expected. I had a different idea completely about what volunteering was. And like I said in the video, you know, I was pleasantly surprised.
Okay, well look, will you give another hand for Pure Sound? Thank you very much.
Tell me they don't mean what they say. Lord, I've tried to understand. Listen with everything I have. Sometimes you know it's never enough. You know they just wanna keep on pushing me, but all I'm ever hearing is they just wanna keep on pushing me, but all I'm ever hearing is they just wanna string me up, string me. La 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 la. They really are to me. Will it help to ease the pain they're dishing me? To think I could do with some time away from you. But if I left, would the world stop turning round and round and start falling down? You know they just wanna keep on pushing me. All I'm ever hearing is they just wanna keep on pushing me. When all I'm ever hearing is they just wanna string me up, string me up. what they say. Cause Lord, I've tried to understand, listen with everything I have. Sometimes you know it's never enough. You know they just wanna keep on pushing me, but all I'm ever hearing is they just wanna keep on pushing me, but all I'm ever hearing is they just wanna string me up. String me, la 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 la.
My name's Jay McKay and I'm the manager of Pure Sound. We've played every major venue that you can possibly think of in Glasgow.
Do you think I could do with some time away from here?
The first record label we pick them up will be the Smart record label.
Would the world stop turning round and round and start falling down? You know they just want to keep on pushing me, when all I'm ever hearing is they just want to keep on pushing me, when all I'm ever hearing is they just want to string me up. String me up.
The Swamp is a registered charity that was set up 6 years ago by some local guys from the Greater Pollock area. From the beginning, it's came on a long way since the beginning. They've now got a 24-track studio, a video and recording suite, and a full arts and crafts room. I've learned so much since I've been here. The guys that I'm working with, hand in hand, really helpful. Good guys, communicate well, you know. I think I had a stereotypical image of volunteering, sort of shake a can, working in the Oxfam shop, sort of thing like that. But I was pleasantly surprised in what actually volunteering involves and what you can actually get involved in.
Street.